Yeah, today's topic is cleaning, and cleaning is categorized into two procedures, wet procedure as well as dry procedure. Dry procedure is known as dry cleaning, where we use air for like a separation by air, magnetic, or some physical methods. And wet cleaning is the method where we use the water and sometimes some other like soft detergents or effective agents to remove soil from the product which we have to clean. And there are several wet cleaning methods like flotation method, like soaking method. And then there are combinations of detergents and sterility at different temperatures which allow flexibility in the operation, and we can add them. And temperature is an important part. If the contaminant are stubborn and they are not removing, then we can raise the temperature of the water, and the warm water helps in faster cleaning. So that is the wet cleaning and the dry cleaning, and in next lecture we'll discuss in detail. So these are the two combinations. And if we talk about the equipments, for the dry equipment procedure, there are air classifiers, magnetic separators, separator based on screening of foods, and removing contaminants and foreign bodies, especially in physical separation of contaminants from food, is really possible when food has a regular, well-defined shape. So a grading is also required. So that's all about wet and dry cleaning. That's it. If you have any question, you can write in the YouTube, and I can answer it there. Thank you.